In recent days, the TVN drama Is Okay to Not Be Okay has become a hot topic on social networks and has received much attention from the public. Although the rating is decreasing steadily with each episode aired in Korea, it is still considered a successful product worth watching in many Asian countries. On the other hand, according to statistics from Good Data Corporation every week, It's Okay to Not Be Okay has managed to maintain the top spot for two consecutive weeks in the ranking of most popular dramas. Meanwhile, Kim Soo-hyun and So Ye-ji also ranked first in the popular actor rankings. They received positive responses for their visuals and consistent acting skills. It's Okay to Not Be Okay is of the horror comedy genre. The drama tells the love story of Moon Kang-tae, Kim Soo-hyun, and Go Moon-young, So Ye-ji. Kang-tae is a nurse in a mental hospital who doesn't have a stable life and has to take care of his autistic brother. Meanwhile, Go Moon-young is an antisocial children book author. In the drama, the audience noticed an impressive chemistry between the two actors. In addition, netizens can tell the similarity on their faces. Specifically, they all own small faces, high nose, and have especially similar mouths and smiles. Not only in the backstage photo taken during the filming process, but also when appearing at the Baek-sang Film Awards 2020, together have the two shown their crazy resemblance. On Korean popular site Pan, a netizen shared this feature and received many responses. Wow, I'm not the only one who thinks so. Their smarts are really the same. Not only are they artists from the same agency, but they also act in the same drama. They look so similar that they can pass as each other's siblings. I'm sure you've heard about it. Couples usually look like each other. Do you have the same opinion as these netizens? Let's wait for the development of the future relationship of the couple.